about deciding I'm going to make cheese toasties and tomato soup from scratch, just because I've been really craving it. But currently struggling in the cheese section because cheese is so expensive here. They're asking, like, one packet of cheddar was $18. And I managed to find one for $7, but like, it's still ridiculous. Okay, sorry, not $18. $23 for a packet of cheese. Oh my goodness. This is my last.